gets things running. Which player is best equipped for this game?
I'm going to go for the Slovakian Hamšík. Easily one of the more productive, creative players on show, and likely to be at the hub of all things attack. He's a scorer of important goals too, and I hope he doesn't let me down now that I've given him the big mention.
Yes, getting the best out of him will count for so much. Well, Red, he's sorted that out. Defence has got rid of that. Well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Away from immediate danger. Now the pass. Really didn't have enough to concern the defence. Needed to be better than that, and he knows it. And it's Mertens. No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. It's a throw in. Kaya Holm. Hamšík.
Well, both sides have actually looked poor going forward. We've hardly seen anything meaningful yet.
No, that's not the ball he wanted. Kaya Holm. Free kick's been given. Well, he can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
He just needs to find the control button on his aggression before the ref does it for him, Peter.
Out to the left it goes. And through to the goalkeeper. Goulam. Allen, Kaya Holm. Allen, did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Shot a goal! Oh, and with that, the half-time whistle goes. Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
Well, they've never really been threatened in the first half. I think it's been a magnificent team effort. The work rate has been superb, very, very organised.
Interesting half, just missing goals, so don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break, 0-0. And the action is back on the way.
Shakhtar Donetsk playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty positives to take from the first half, despite...
Yeah, that does look a foul, referee's given a free kick. Going to have his name taken.
Well, that was coming, Peter. You know, he was on a final warning after all.
Who's going to make this theirs? Plays it out to the wing. Kajahon. Mertens. With that tackle, ball won cleanly. Battles to win it back.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frightened of people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
Shoots! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, I can only add that he's got reflexes that are in perfect working order, Peter. That was very good to watch.
Allen can hoist it clear.
Well, when the keeper lost control of that, usually a striker would react first, so that defender deserves praise.
Kajahon passes it through. He's in space and looking for options. Insignia with a shot! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
Well, if he hopes to do better than that, he's got to work on his technique and his timing. The contact wasn't right there, so there wasn't much chance of success.
Rakitsky. Tries a through ball. Now here's the through ball. Has a look and has a go.
Well, when it becomes that speculative, I think it requires something from the very top drawer, and he had to think a little bit more about that. In the end, he's just opted for raw power.
That's a throw. Shakhtar Donetsk look as though they're about to make a change. Giaccarini. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Boots it upfield. Looks like a good ball through. It's got through to him. Very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
Yeah, that's true.
And is that how you're seeing it?
Yeah, I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
Good
quick, determined running there, but won back by the defence. How about it? Sticks it away!
All goals are welcome, but when they come at a time like that, they're priceless.
Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
And that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the pass to pick him out.
Napoli in their final change. Shakhtar Donetsk take what looks to be a decisive lead.
There's still a bit left in it, Peter, but they should find the necessary to avoid a slip-up now.
Raul Albiol. Shakhtar Donetsk are on the verge of a pretty special win, but they've got some hanging on to do here. Goes wide, cut out in the nick of time. Hamsik. Now the cross.
Well, when the options aren't quite present in the box, it's the crosser's interest to hold on for the support.
Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. And that's that. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny, just a goal in it.